just because no one's ever caught one doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
Mayday, this is Bravo Tango 229er. We lost our port side engine. Trying to get cross speeds open.
Are we going to crash?
Starboard engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder losing altitude. We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Really, Zip, it's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending! Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, amongst other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Deep breath, Zip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Copy that. I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today, but now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give him the radio. It's a snipe hunt anyhow. You saw the first ODL.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Jumped out and started swinging?
Nah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of it.
Yeah, whatever, man. Been flying out me screaming monkey talk like that, like, just did the first thing that popped into my head.
Who are these guys? The question is, why go to this much trouble to guard some ruins?
Quite. Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your cam doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.
Thank you.
go.
What's all this stuff for?
Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.
Thank you.
And still breathing, yes.
Anything for the fire?
I've been hoping I'd get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Maybe you found a piece of this. Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't then, and that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention in Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
Father, you were right.
What was that?
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
All right. Who was that?
You've heard of the Rutlands, right? From the States? Well, you just met the Senator's youngest son, James Rutland. Went to West Point, and that's about all he's done.
Call up the footage, please.
Welcome home, Lady Croft. Will your hand luggage require emptying or filling?
Winston, take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw a long time ago in Nepal, miles from any pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword?
What sword?
More likely another of its kind. Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Rutland, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. You talked about Paraíso.
He did imply there's information about the artifacts there.
He said you've been to Paraíso. What happened there? And who's Amanda?
Alistair? Go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip, ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in Paraíso Saturday morning. They don't seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
Well, hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Any word from Anaya?
She said she'd meet you at the statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.